Wow, that's short. To learn more, talk to your healthcare provider.
Fluzone intradermal vaccine is FDA approved for 18 to 64 year olds. It shouldn't be given to anyone with a severe allergic reaction to any vaccine component, including eggs, egg products, or a prior dose of influenza vaccine. Tell your doctor if you've ever had Guillain-Barré syndrome. Redness, firmness, swelling, and itching at the injection site occur more frequently than with Fluzone vaccine. Other common side effects include pain, headache, fatigue, and muscle aches. If you have other symptoms or problems following vaccination, call your doctor immediately. Vaccination may not protect everyone.
90% shorter, please. I have a call back on Monday.
Visit Fluzone.com or these locations to find Fluzone intradermal vaccine. Tiny needle, big protection.